who should be rebuked and issuing high praise to the ones who should be praised, just as the other teachers do. The students would have been grateful to me, and I would have been able to fulfill the role of teaching as my vocation. More than ever, I wish I had never heard about all these ideals.
Okay, Garmin. Same video.
There are many people who have been exposed to Adler who, just like you, try to brush it off by saying, that's an idealistic theory, or it's unscientific. And yet, they can't give up. Somewhere inside them, there is